Terry Tyree Glenn was born on July 23, 1974 and died on November 20, 2017. He was an American college and professional football player who was a wide receiver in the National Football League, NFL, for 12 seasons. He played college football for Ohio State University, and was recognized as an All-American. He was drafted by the New England Patriots 7th overall in the 1996 NFL Draft, and also played for the Green Bay Packers and Dallas Cowboys. Glenn was born in Columbus, Ohio. His mother was beaten to death when he was 13 years old by a man she had recently met. Glenn attended Brookhaven High School in Columbus, graduating in 1992. Glenn attended Ohio State University, and was a walk-on player for Ohio State Buckeyes football team. In 1995, he was recognized as a consensus first-team All-American and won the Fred Biednikoff Award as the nation's top wide receiver. Glenn had six children. Glenn was promoted to offensive coordinator for the Texas Revolution of the Champions Indoor Football League on April 3, 2015. In 2001, Glenn was arrested for assaulting the mother of his son. In 2005, Glenn was arrested for public intoxication and public urination. In 2009, Glenn was arrested on charges of public intoxication and possession of marijuana. Glenn was arrested in 2010 for auto theft of a rental car, which was later recovered at Stroker's Strip Club in Atlanta, Georgia. Glenn was arrested in 2011 for driving under the influence and possession of marijuana. Glenn died at the age of 43 following a one-vehicle rollover traffic accident on November 20, 2017, in Irving, Texas, near Dallas, which left his fiancée slightly injured.